Hi, this is JT Olson. I'm the founder of Both Hands Foundation. The video you're about to watch is a work project. All the people you're going to see working are friends of the adoptive family, and they've all sent letters out to their friends asking them to sponsor them for the day as they work on this widow's house. All the money that people send in to sponsor workers goes towards the adoption, since most of the supplies for the widow's house have been donated. So it's a beautiful thing. The widow gets blessed, an orphan is brought a little bit closer to home, and the people who work have a great time. So enjoy the video.
Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this day, and thank you so much for this opportunity.
When we first started looking into the different adoption programs, Kim brought us a list of the programs that we fit best in, and right off the bat I knew that Ethiopia was where we were meant to adopt from.
In the book of James, we're told that true religion is taking care of widows and orphans, and with the Both Hands Project, we get to do both at the same time.
Makes a choice to help the helpless, feeling mercy, save a life. And there's one less, and there's one less broken heart in the world tonight. Yeah, there's one less, yeah, there's one less broken heart in the world tonight. Well, the truth.
Well, my life's been a little bit slower than I'm used to, being in a wheelchair, but I get by. I'm okay. Well, I don't have very many people to help me. My son works all the time. I do it at work, so I'm mostly alone. I'm handicapped, so I can't do it myself. It's not easy living alone, but you get by. It'll feel good having it done, knowing it's all taken care of. Well, we just really got started. We're halfway through, but I had a wonderful lunch, and I met some wonderful, wonderful people. Very caring people. Very supportive. Like, people really do, are out there, and they do care.
One less broken heart in the world.